Look, I don't want to throw my fellow colleagues under the bus, the people who've been reporting this, but the question that I've been asking myself over the past couple of months, ever since the first NYS2 corruption scandal started showing up in the papers, is who's the source of this information, right? To me, it looks like there's very little original reporting. There's reporting based on an interview done with a certain person. I don't see the efforts of the media houses that have been reporting this to be able to unveil new things. They all look essentially like leaks that have not been tested, that have not been verified. And my fear is that with NYS, as well as with a number of these corruption scandals, that at the end of this entire charade that Kenyans are being put
through. That's what you would call this, a charade.
I'd call it a charade in part. At the end of this, there's not going to be guilty people.